Today we're going to have a look at the points of attention when placing a modular air scrubber. First of all, we're going to have a look at the building and ventilation requirements. Secondly, the insulation requirements. And three, how to install a mounted air scrubber on site.